Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I like to thank all my subscribers, and I'm offering a special discount for membership level 5, where you need to make payment to my bank account. Once you make the payment, send me the screenshot. I will give you the video links and full support for any troubleshooting on board the ship for 1 year. Okay, let's start the day. This is the Framo hydraulic room. You can see I have removed the cover, and you can see the swash plate pump. So this is the room where you can see the swash plate pump. So I will be explaining how the swash plate pump is working in part 3 of the video. So if you see next slide, we have lot of pressure transmitters here. Each of the pump will show what is the pressure. So this line will go to CCR, cargo control room. So this is inside the package AC where I removed the cover. So this is one thing. If it's not working, the electrical officer need to check the solenoid valve, and I can also check the pressure here by connecting the pressure gauge. So next slide. This is the main solenoid valve. In case you are not able to get the pressure from cargo control room, then you can operate this manually from here, from the package room. This is inside the Framo room where I removed the cover. Next slide, you can see if there is a leakage of hydraulic oil, we will have a float sensor here, and we get an alarm, hydraulic leakage alarm you'll get. This is on one side of the package room. Similarly, we have on the other side also. This is very important. So you have to check this alarm regularly before you start the system, or check it once a week before discharge also. You can need to check this. So next slide, you can see there is a solenoid valve here. This is here for checking any magnetic particle. There is a leakage, magnetic particle means any metal particle is coming in the hydraulic system. This will detect and give an alarm. So this need to be checked once in a while. So this is very important. And this is the swash plate pump which I was talking about. This is on the other side of this pump, we will be having motor, or we can have engine driven. So in our case, we have 4 motor and 3 engine. Okay, so this is very important. One more thing is the hoses. You can see the bellow here. These bellows need to be checked for any crack or something, because the pressure, so that any leakage is there, you can identify it and isolate it to replace this. So very important. Okay guys, if you like the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Thank you.